then China could maybe pick up the slack, and other countries.